Oshie's side of the net, tapping his stick. He wanted it. Carlson holds, gives it back to Ovechkin again. Carlson with a drive. Score! And there's still a minute 33 of power play time to go.
That's the interchange. More room.
Watch the adjustment. We talked about the Capitals getting Alexander Ovechkin away from the left side of the ice. What ends up happening? Now all of a sudden it's a little bit of a different look. John Carlson with the opportunity. He beats Matt Murray, and this game is tied at 3.
And he just extends that shot and blows it right through Matt Murray's body in the blocker. But the interchange on the back end opens it up. You don't see any resistance for Carlson there. They're overplaying on Ovechkin. And look at the jubilation on the Washington bench.